Hello and welcome to episode 88 of Nugget's Dungeon Terrain. The aim of this project was to take a cheap as 20 cent piece of plastic and turn it into a fearsome looking giant horned toad.
Great horny toad!
So the first step was to take a couple of dried out rose thorns and place them behind the eye ridges using some super glue. Next, I nipped off the ends of four toothpicks. I cut them at slightly different lengths. These were going to be glued on, again using super glue, along the spine. Finally, I cut up some small leaves that were part of an aquatic plant set and trimmed them down so they would fit behind the front arms of the toad. The overall paint scheme was going to be black with increasing lighter shades of red applied over the top with highlights of orange on the highest points. ¶¶